Welcome friends in my channel. Today we will decorate a plain bedsheet with beautiful colors. For this, you need a bed sheet, a frame, fabric color. I have taken red fabric color. You can pick as you like, and brush. This is 4-number brush, and stencil. You can see it is a trace paper also, and here you can see. I have taken dry needle, some cotton, and this is a oil. I have taken machine oil. If you are not having, you can take kerosene oil. You can see here I have taken pillow cover, so I will show you how to press and paint it. So first of all, I need a hard paper. So I have taken a cover of old notebook. I will put this cover here where I want to trace it and color it, because it can spoil the other side by the oil and by the color. So I have to put it inside the pillow cover. I will put it like this inside the pillow cover. Put stencils where you want to trace it. I have taken here like this. Now I will trace it with the color, nail color. Now you can see here I have already added some oil in this dry nail. Now I will mix it properly and use it to trace. So we take kerosene oil or machine oil because it is easy to dry and it evaporate and does not make cloth wet. So you can see I have traced two flowers in the both side on the pillow cover. Now I will paint it. So before paint, I have to use this frame to make it tight, because it will be easy to color it. Now you can see here it is stuck properly in the frame, and now it is enough tight to paint it. Now I will paint it. During paint, just remember that it should not go outside of the flower. Likewise, I will color other flower of the pillow cover and bedsheet also. I have painted this bed sheet and pillow cover. You can see here. I have taken flower as a design, but you can anything. You can take as a design anything like a pattern, geometrical shapes, and birds, other flowers, and buildings as you like. You can take as you like. Thanks for watching. We will meet in next video with a new idea. Till then, bye bye.